Did you know? During the creation of the Finding Nemo 2003, Pixar developed a very realistic look of the surface water but had to make it look more fake, so people wouldn't think it was real footage of the ocean surface.